I didn't think I'd ever stop using Tylenol. And I didn't, really. I still use it for aches and pains and stuff like that. But for headaches, I stopped taking it. Yeah. Now I take Excedrin. Why Excedrin? Because I studied all the medical research. No, I tried Excedrin. It relieved my headaches better. Why else would anybody take it?
Excedrin, the headache medicine.